and he's got a super comfortable camera.
Go ahead and ride it so we get video and it will throw you on. If Diane and I'll take a vote. If she looks like it's going to really buck hard, we'll let Diane ride first.
Yeah.
We'll bring you in if I miss, won't we?
So, what is this one? How old is it?
10-year-old Hankcroft.
He never moves his neck.
Yeah, it kind of stays there, doesn't
it? Yeah, if you fall off, it's going to be your own goddamn fault.
Yeah, a little more, Maze, a little more.
It's hard for me to see in the camera.
There was a pretty cool one here, but the lady changed her mind.
Yeah, of course.
That's a patty that I really like.
That's good. Did you bring your sub? She's relaxed. She's already got her feet out of her stirrups.
Yeah.
Isn't that good? Here you go, Doe. Are you doing good?
It's a very cute doggy.
He has adapted well to barn life.
Oh. Is that your dog?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's so cute.
I had dogs all my life in the house. Now I don't even have a dog. So
you don't?
I'm going to. I haven't found the one I want yet. Excuse me.
You have all those dogs around. Aren't they yours?
No, none of those are mine.
Oh.
They're the best time to have. It's about 8 a.m. They come by and play. Yeah, yes, he is. I like him.
He can be too kind.
Body, yeah, he can't.
Yes. Remember that? Remember that? This is Mr. Wilson.
Yeah.
Mr. Wilson.
Wilson said, "There's the gate, and we should be going through."
getting more fitted, isn't she?
You can't get this one.
Mm-hmm.
She wants her to lose another 100 pounds.
Are you kidding? You know, I'm fighting to keep mine a little bit of weight on it because she's going to be like a stick by the fall. But doesn't she?
I don't know. I like them a little bit more athletic.
I mean, mine and all thoroughbred horses, they get them so you can fat and fit as well.
I've been doing this new thing this year. I had the nutrition to help me out.
Do you want her to do the X?
Pardon me?
Do you want her to do the X?
John, yeah.
Wherever she went.
Okay.
Yeah, come on. I got you lost. That was my job. She doesn't want to play a little bit. She looks like it might be almost too slow. Oh, are you too slow? Are you too slow? Oh, you are so cute.
She might just need a spur.
Yeah.
And what's your hunter make it a little?
That's the thing, it's so hard to say. You know, you're better off trying if you like them, go cross country.
Right.
Because if they like it, you jump on them, you just take a scan.
A lot of them are lazier in the ring than they are out in the field. Most of them.
Well, they get tired of it. I get lazy in the ring, too.
Is that one as quiet as it looks in the ring?
Pardon?
Is that as quiet as it looks in the ring? It looks like it's really quiet.
He's dead. Yeah.
You know, we're talking about that, though. It's so hard to say if it'll pick up and go in the hunt field.
Think he would.
Then that's a nice cross, you know?
He's bouncy.
Huh?
He's bouncy.
Is he?
Yeah.
Do you want to try to jump him over anything?
Yeah, I'll trot him over a couple things.
You want me to fix anything?
Yeah, I can.
I'm going to
be jumping.
Are you going to be jump crew? Okay. Did y'all figure out how to watch that on the thing?
No. Just trot over the X.
I wasn't too good.
You'd be the first person in history that had the perfect X the first time.
I guess that's what she did. I meant the other X. Do you know what he's bred? What kind of cross?
Oh, yikes, I hate that.
Yeah.
That's worse.
learned how to stay safe. Are you the dog? You look it. You might be the dog.
Well, it's a very good dog.
Oh, no. Bless him. Say, I don't like salt. I don't like salt. I like to work my steak. I'm going to steak.
Have you taken him hunting?
Mm-hmm. That's lovely.
He's quiet enough for Valjean.
He looks like he's
How is he in the hunt field? Does he get fussed up at all? Or?
I mean, he's a little bit more forward, but he goes the same way.
He is so nice. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I know.
Yeah,
she's coming.
She brought that nice horse that Adrian used to ride at Warrington, didn't she? Had a nice little chestnut or something?
That's where I... to me, but she keeps me.
Oh, okay.
But
well,
she's not going to hunt him. She's got a gray horse that she's been hunting all
day. Okay, and that's where I met her, at Warrington one day.
And she actually rides well and could be the ringer, except she gets nervous. She's often going to laugh that we're never going to trample other horses, but we're going to knock her plum out. I mean, just a rip.
That's funny.
Who else is going?
I like this
one more.
Me too.
She's a pretty mover, isn't she?
Isn't she a kind, nice, real pleasant? Mary Alice, the girl, the Italian girl that gets so nervous and throws up before she goes in.
Oh my.
So I mean,
God.
It's not like we're not coming for the kill, y'all. She'll jump off, run into the ladies' room, and come back down horse and
Why would anybody put themselves through that?
She loved it.
Oh, I can tell she loved it.
Do you want me to tack the other one up? Or? Yes,
what do you think? I mean, I don't think
she's fine in here. I think she's probably too much.
Not going to work out.
And since she's looking for a hunt horse. She's the one that wakes up.
She actually liked the gray mare.
What I'm asking these ladies is, out of these three, the gray mare will have wake up the most out of hunting.
Yeah.
So I'm just trying to gauge it by what I see. So I mean, I'm happy to do whatever, but.
Let her sit on. You know.
While she's here, let her.
Because she kind of gets up and goes on.
I'm just trying to save everybody.
I'm happy. This is more my kind of hunt.
Yeah.
She's got a lot of
hair. Why do you think I don't care what I saw her, Michelle? I like her myself.
But I just don't know. Yeah. I mean, I love her.
What's the chocolate thing?
It just went out.
The Chaco Palomino, isn't he funny?
Oh, I love
He's
him.
He's 11. That's Samwise Sam. He's one of the ladies that boards here. She's had some really funky bad falls off of a previous horse. So this one she's just learning to trust and do all sorts of stuff with. He is the coolest, sweetest little horse. But of course, I'm dealing with one of those people that. So.
What happens when you? What do you do when you do all that?
Well, he'll just stop and wait for you to like regain yourself.
Does she hunt him or just ride him?
She's only just now sort of figuring out that she can pop over a log without having a companion. She's a lovely rider. It's just, again, it's a mental thing. She does everything to herself.
Well, you know my lady that I did. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I know. She hasn't found anything?
No, well, I've got a horse. Okay. Like a lunatic, but now they're kind of getting along. But
is she gonna try to get another horse, or is she just gonna ride you? You know, yeah.
The devil she is better than the devil she doesn't know. She's scared. She's very scared. Like this one, she's and she's got the belly before we go hunting and everything.
Yeah, exactly.
Why do people do that though? I just don't understand.
But you know, before a hunt, I am so up, I'm shaking and ready to go.
Yeah, but that's different.
It's almost like I'm ready for the kill. I'm probably
nervous, like going nervous?
I can't sleep at night. I'm up and down.
I wake up at 2 o'clock in the morning.
I do that too.
Because I'm so frantic about what I all need to do.
Right.
I'm afraid I'm going to be late. I'm going to forget something. I'm going to fall off. I'm going to.
Well, I do too, but
I think it's a girl thing. We like to
worry,
you know?
Who does what and what does who?
Yeah, I can't sleep. In fact, I said if I get another horse that ever goes in a show ring, his name is going to be up all night. That's me.
Me too. I love her expression.
Mm-hmm.
She just keeps them.
Kick at her! Kick at her! Kick! There you go, kick! You know she's gonna want to stop. There you go.
There you go, good job.
Well, that made a difference.
Good job!
There you go.
Oh, that was excellent. Yeah, she has
nice
the
expression.
Cutest expression. Good job. Oh, thank you. Good girl.
That gate helped. The gate closed helped.
It really did.
Are you going to do the axe?
Yeah, that's it too. Yeah.
This is the
let's chat.
Jenny came in, she said. Yeah,
what?
I mean, exactly what she needs to do.
Uh oh, that's a good girl. There you go. Now turn around and come right back.
She reminds me of my first one.
She's more forward. He has a tendency to sort of.
Yeah,
he
surprised the hell out.
Get your trots in there. Kick, kick, kick. Come on.
Hello, baby.
Give her an opportunity to get the trot a little farther out, okay?
Oh, okay. Oh, so, okay. We just don't have to. I'll take it. Are you letting Hanky out? Good. Okay, I'll talk to you.
Alright, maybe I'll try the brush box now.
Hey.
Over there, without the rail. Ugh. I know.
And you might find it helpful. Don't just pull on the inside rein to turn. Take both reins across. Just a little, because what they have a tendency to do since they're big, it's pulling just a little out the shoulder.
Right.
So if you go ahead and do a kick first, and then ask, or just bring both hands across, you have a tendency to get a little better response. She was going to go to the oxer for you. You would have had that a nice, easy horse ride. Do you want to try the little red gate? I'll just put the rail down.
What's kind of the little steps you had to the big rock?
I asked her for it because I was afraid to leave that.
Well, I don't know.
So you've never seen him before,
yes,
Sally?
I have seen
him. You have seen him.
I saw him when she first got him, and he was kind of about as unbroken as I've ever seen.
Thank you.
What were they saying to do?
Take back cards. You know what? I just don't want to wrestle 17 hands down. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Have a lead change, or do you know?
I haven't tried one. They said that he did, but I got him. But I just haven't tried one. I'll give it a try.
You can go down to the other, you know, like through the middle. Thank you.
Thank you.
Think straight. Think straight. Look a little bit white. Look a little bit white. Rise me up. Look a little bit white. Let's make sure.
Yeah, my eyes are happy. You can see you're touching the skin. Well, I'm not sure I've got my eyes.
So a little bit of pressure.
Is this electricity on?
I'm sorry?
Is electricity on?
I'm not sure. I wasn't
touching.
I don't think so. You don't think so? Okay.
I'd be careful there, Diane.
Yeah.
Oh.
See right there where your belly is?
Here. Yeah.
I'd probably go in there.
Yeah.
And the girls came out too from this roadie, and I was doing horses, but she hopped in.
Oh, good. Uh-huh.
And Emily said they could just hop one and ride, and he was really good.
Oh, good. Yeah.
I
love him.
I was pleased. I wanted to take him to Warrington, but I like couldn't get free.
Oh, gosh.
I know. Asha went down. She didn't do Hunt Night, though. She loved her stuff. She loved that show.
Are you going to come down to Pennsylvania? Pennsylvania?
No. Right now, I only have one horse going, and besides Mac, and the girls, they were riding jumpers all summer, and they were thinking maybe they get the jumper qualified, but for baby,
why don't they do Hunt Night?
I'm sorry?
Alfred Turbid only has one team, right?
Yeah.
See, I'll make another team.
I don't know. We've done it.
It's fun.
I know, but I think we're worn out.
That's a lot of work.
I think we are not like what we did this summer.
Did y'all really go after
it? Yeah, we went hard and long and out of state, and they're worn out.
Where all did y'all show?
We went up to Swan Lake, Pennsylvania, okay, and deeper in Pennsylvania, New Jersey. So they're just, I think they want a break. Ashton's working with that new gray horse that's up there, the mm-hmm. pretty one.
Mm-hmm.
So she just got him. He's 4. So I think she wants to concentrate, and they're up riding for a trainer tonight. She's got 1 qualified, so they're schooling it.
But what's it qualified in?
I think the amateur owners. The owner will ride it, but she has to have it schooled and tuned. She lives in Florida. Boy, that horse moves so pretty.
The gray horse?
Well, this one, no. This one moves okay. The black one that's going for the amateurs. Jenny told the woman that if she could ride that one in Hunt Night.
Donald called. Sounds like he has a cold.
Oh.
It'll probably be the end of the world.
He got a germ.
Yeah.
He got a germ. How did Janelle's little?
I don't know. I never heard. I never heard.
Okay, and you don't have to, you can do it, it's called.
Is it just me, or is this horse not a good mover?
Seems he's like average. You know what I mean? He doesn't do a lot for me.
Yeah,
me I'm
neither.
Tired now. But no.
Well, me too. So maybe that's it. Let's see him jump something.
He's an okay mover.
Is he?
Yeah.
Oh.